In this video, you'll watch a demonstration on how to configure RAID 1 for RAID Array using NVMe SSD drives on a Lenovo P520 Intel ThinkStation. These steps should also be the same for Lenovo Intel ThinkStations P720 and P920. To configure RAID on an Intel machine, you will need a ThinkStation VROC key module by Intel. If you don't already have a module, you can purchase one from Lenovo by going to the link in the description. Boot to BIOS by pressing F1. From the main menu, select System Summary. Verify the drives are seen by the BIOS. If seen, press the back arrow to get to the Advanced menu. Press the down arrow to select Intel VMD Technology. VMD 0 is port 1. VMD 2 is port 3. Reference the configuration guide on the Lenovo support site for the correct VMD and port settings. Press the down arrow to select CPU 0, port 3, and switch it from disabled to enabled. This activates the PCIe slot 4. Select VMD PCIe slot 4. Press F10 to save and press Enter for Yes to exit. Boot to BIOS by pressing F1. Navigate to Advanced from the BIOS main menu. Select Intel Virtual RAID on CPU. Select All Intel VMD Controllers. Select Create RAID Volume. Select RAID Level, RAID 1. Select Drives by selecting the X through the drop-down menu. Select Create Volume. Press F10 to save and press Enter for Yes to exit. In Windows, follow these steps to initialize the drive. The next step is to open Disk Management. Right-click the Start menu and select Disk Management. It will automatically prompt you to initialize the drive. Select OK. Right-click the drive. Select New Simple Volume. At this point, you can change the drive letter, file system, and volume label if you want to. Click Next to show the summary and then click Finish. Go to File Explorer, This PC, view the new RAID 1 drive. You have now finished configuring your RAID array to RAID 1. For more information on your Lenovo devices, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.